Hi, and welcome to this Alicentra video. My name is Áslaug Guðjónsdóttir and I'm a product specialist in Alicentra. In this video, I'm going to demo for you how easy it is to change the look and layout of the Alicentra POS using the tools that come with the Alicentra and all of our users have access to. So let's start by opening the POS and log on into this layout here, the Arias layout. Here we can see we have an empty button. So since I am a super user in the system, I can open button properties and add in whatever I want. I'm going to keep the description empty and the command is +k. That is the command that sells items. Here I need to fill out which is the item number that this button is going to sell. I'm going to search for the bag Linda and select it. And press OK. And you see that the description is already filled out, and then press OK. We have that button with the item, and we can already sell it. Would you rather like to have an image on the button than the text? Then we can again go into button properties. And in the image URI field, we're going to find the image for the bag Linda. And we can select the black or brown and press OK. And you see the picture position is scale, and we can decide if we want to hide the description or not for the picture. And I'm pressing OK. And now we have the button with images. Here we have 8 buttons in this area, 4 columns and 2 rows. Would you like to add 2 buttons? Then we go again, since I'm an advanced user. I open menu properties and you see we can define number of columns, which I'm going to put into 5, keeping the 2 rows, and I press OK. And we can see we have added in 2 new buttons. This button here, cancel, would we like to have it in a different color? Maybe in a green color as total or red color as void. So let's go with this button into button properties, and let's change the skin. And if you're going to do it red, like void, we find the command void option for both the skin and the font. And then we press OK, and we have the change. The different areas on the POS, here we have the journal, here we have some menu areas, another menu area, we have the input field, and etc. etc. Let's look at how we can change how much space each area can take. So let's go back into right button. This time we open panel properties. And the whole POS panel is 10 columns and 13 rows. And here for each and every column and row, we can change the size of it in percentages. So if we decide that the first column is not going to be 22, it's going to be 12, and maybe then the column number 6 is not going to be 26, it's going to be 36, and press OK, and you see what happens. So the first column is narrower, and this column here is wider. By these methods I've been showing you, changing colors, changing sizes of each part of the screen, and number of buttons on each part, with these same methods, we can do whatever change we like with the POS look. More information about the Alicentra and Alicentra POS can be found in our online help with Alicentra. Thank you.